you're allowed to give only one gift this Christmas, to whom will you give it to, and what's your gift to him or her?
You can.
Yes,
think.
Bailey.
Siguro po mahal.
Ano sa mga, mahal?
Sa
pagmamahal.
Love.
Pagmamahal.
Matipid din tong bata na to. Ha?
Sa mga magulang ko po.
Oh,
kasi they're there for me palagi. Madalas silang nandyan para sa akin. So.
Wow!
Yes,
so, Marco.
Gusto mong ibigay?
Oh, anong gift?
Actually, nabigay ko na sa mga ibibigay ko. May binigay ako na for each one. Hindi kung anong-anong bagay, pero isang bagay na magagamit nila lagi at laging nila matatandaan ako in everyday.
Things that will make them remember you.
Opo.
Wow.
And make them happy.
Aww.
Happiness naman sa'yo. So we have here love and then happiness and then wealth. Dr. Rob,
Health.
Yes, you know, I'm so excited this year. We have an amazing team, you know, that all works together to do what Patricia and I do. And so we're excited to give back to her family. Love, health, and wealth, yes.
Yes! Ang sarap ng wealth.
Tsaka health.
Why not? Tsaka health, no?
Mr. Lee?
Well, I've already mentioned my family, so I can't wait to see them. But I would definitely, parang inday ko, marami pag-ibig.
And a couple
days off, too, because she works so much. But a big hug and a kiss for her, and I wish we could spend it together, but just not this year.
Aw, I'm sweet! At alam ko, sa tipuki ngayon, nagkuha na talaga siya. Umiyak na yun ngayon.
Kasi she's crying now.
Inday ko, sabi niya.
Inday ko, yeah.
Thank you for loving Ate Pokey, Mr. Lee. You're so sweet.
Wow, ang OA.
Touch na yun si Ate Pokey.
Hi, mga momshies! Subscribe to
ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel
para maging updated kayo sa magandang buhay. For more videos, just click the I button.